I'm telling you, supernatural prosperity is intentional. It is intentional. It's not by accident. It's by choice. God intends. God intends. God commits himself. He said to Abraham, blessing, I'll bless you. In other words, there is no way I cannot not bless you. There is no way I cannot multiply you. Rest assured, blessing, I'll bless you. Increasing you, I'll increase you. Multiplying you, I'll multiply you. Why? You have proven to me that you fear me, that you honor me, saying you have not withheld your only son from me. True worshipers. True worship. When God says, I'm going to give you peace, it's talking about the peace of prosperity, the peace of well-being, the peace of handling your enemies. And in this place, God will give you prosperity. God will handle your woes. God will handle your enemies. It is a promise that God spoke by God. And we've not yet witnessed its power because we had not yet begun to engage the way of God, the laws of God that govern it. And brothers and sisters, I've determined in my spirit, this is the time, this is the season that we begin to experience the peace of prosperity that God promised, and no devil, no witchcraft will be able to withstand us or to prevail, because our God is greater than all, in Jesus' mighty name.